sorry you have autism, Gina.
You're making me very uncomfortable.